Hi all, I'm Ari from Antna Technologies. So before we jump into this video, I want to thank you for the good support that you gave for the other videos that we posted earlier. So we received many messages through WhatsApp and other channels for regarding the Phase-2 invoicing integration process. So if you are a ERP solution provider or any third-party software solution provider doing business in Saudi Arabia, you can partner with us for getting your system compliant with this Phase-2 compliance and also help your customers get compliant with this Phase-2 process easily. So today in this video, we're going to discuss about the clearance and reporting process of Phase-2 e-invoicing integration. So in the previous video, we discussed about the onboarding process of Phase-2 e-invoicing integration in detail. If you missed to watch that video, you can use this link and watch it now before you watch this video. If you're dealing with B2B transactions, you need to share your invoice only after getting clearance from the Fatoora portal with your customer. You need to share your invoice's XML data with Fatoora portal using the clearance API, and ZATCA will do a validation check on the mandatory validation fields check on the XML data. And if it clears the validation process or the validation check, ZATCA will put a cryptographic stamp on that XML data and return it to you through your EGS. So after that, you can share this invoice with your customer in a PDF format or a printable or a printed paper format. So for reporting process, if you're dealing with B2C transactions, say you have a supermarket generating 500 invoices per day, you need to report all the invoices generated throughout the day at the end of the day with ZATCA's Fatoora portal using the reporting API. So when you share the invoices XML data to Fatoora portal's reporting API, ZATCA will do a validation check on the invoice data, and if it passes the validation check, Fatoora portal will have a copy of the invoice reported stored in its database. Antna's e-invoicing clearance engine can integrate with your existing e-invoicing solution, say it may be a ERP or any third-party software. We can integrate with your solution, get the data from your database, transform it to make it compliant with ZATCA's Phase-2 e-invoicing regulations, then share it with Fatoora's portal, get it cleared or get it reported if you're dealing with B2C transactions, and get it back to your database in a ready format so that you can share it with your customers. As far as we know, ZATCA has notified taxpayers more than 3 million revenue for Phase-2's Wave 1. And also we expect that ZATCA will be notifying the other taxpayers below the 3 billion bracket in the upcoming waves. So if you want to partner with us for getting your Phase-2 e-invoicing integration compliant, you can reach out to us through the details given in the description. If you have any queries, you can also post it in the comment section. Thank you.